안녕하십니까. 뉴욕 드라이클린스협회 회장 강승규입니다. 오늘 저희들이 골프대회를, 주교 골프대회를 개최했는데, 많은 분들이 와주셔서 성황리에 마칠 수 있었습니다. 후원해주신 여러분들께 진심으로 감사드리면서, 또 내년에 또 좋은 행사를 하기 위해서 열심히 노력하겠습니다. 예, 감사합니다.
Okay, my name is Daniel Drum, and I'm the chairperson of the Immigration Committee of the New York City Council. It's a great pleasure to be here tonight at the invitation of Tony, who's the owner of Unit Dry Cleaners in Jackson Heights, and to be able to be here with the Korean community, a community that has done so much to help the economy of New York City. As the chairperson of the Immigration Committee, one of my jobs is to let people know about the contributions of all of the immigrant communities to our great city. I feel that it's important that people understand that our immigrant communities are what has kept the New York City economy going. It is what's kept New York City strong. And as in the past, it was said that New York City was built by immigrants, the same saying is true today. It's just that we have immigrants from different parts of the world. And so today, I'm very proud to be here to celebrate with the Korean community and to say to the Korean community and to our Korean business owners in particular, that if there's anything that we can do to help you as business people in the city of New York, we are here to help you. Thank you.
Hi, I'm Senator Jose Peralta, and I'm here thanks to Tony from Unit Cleaners, who invited us here today, myself and Councilman Danny Drum, to talk to the Korean Dry Cleaners Association, the small businesses that really make this state run. It's the small businesses like the dry cleaners are the economic engine of this state, and I'm here to talk about really about how it's important that we work together. The councilman and I on the city and the state and on the federal level, we want to make sure that we invest in the small businesses like the Dry Cleaners Association so that you can stay vital, so that you can grow, so that you can prosper, so that the state can prosper as well. I also want to talk about the United Nations of All Senate District, which is what I represent. The Korean Americans and Koreans in general are a huge growing bloc in my community, in my district that I represent. And it is that great energy that they bring from their home country, and they teach their children the culture from back home. At the same time, they allow their children to assimilate in the American community. That's what it's all about. It's about making sure that they come here, they work hard, you live that American dream, and you instill in your children that gift of culture, that gift of making sure that you're going to progress, that gift of moving forward. And that's the legacy that Korean Americans are leaving behind to their children, to the state, to this great country of ours. I'm very proud and very honored to represent Koreans in my district, the United Nations of All Senate Districts. I'm very proud to be working with Danny Drum, who happens to be the chair of the Immigrant Committee in the City Council. I happen to be the chair of the Consumer Protection Committee on a state level in the Senate, which works very much with small businesses. So I'm very honored to be here tonight, working with Tony, working with all of you, and saying thank you for having us, and thank you for all that you do to make this great state of ours prosper. And whatever we can do to help you, please let us know.